2016 Halden Invitational, Varsity Boys 800 Heat 2. Got Thomas Gallagher on the inside, Nick Roskov on the outside. Both gentlemen coming back from injury. Thomas ran a mile earlier today in about 4:49. Nick has not run yet today and ran his first 800 of the year a couple of days, about a week ago, 2:11. Nick is out aggressively, which is part of his plan. We'll see what was there if he risked a little bit more. It wasn't very risky in the first one. Let's go, Nick! Here we go, Thomas! That's 62-63 on that first lap, and Thomas coming through in 65, I guess.
Michael Lackner, Jesuit, went through that first 400 in 59 seconds. He's your leader. Nick Roskov of Amador Valley in second.
It's looking good.
Michonne Ware of San Mateo, third.
The leader is in the picture. He may win this race. Yeah, I think Nick is going to win this race. He found a little bit. Let's see. Let's go, Nick! Thomas is tying up.
Valley is second.
And 2:16.